Hello and welcome to the July 2022 episode of IDZ News. I'm your host, Jerry McCarr, and as always, you can find more information about all of the topics we cover in the description. This month, we kick things off with a trip to GitHub, where you can create a simple pipeline for named entity recognition with OpenVINO. Named entity recognition is a part of information retrieval and natural language processing, which is able to extract entities. Take a look at the code, check out the 213 question answering notebook, and let us know what you think in the comments. Moving on to the Intel Software YouTube channel, we have a video that explores what the Intel Time Coordinated Computing Tools Data Streams Optimizer feature is. The video features info about why and when to use it, supplies some practical guidance about how it works, and walks you through a sample. This feature helps optimize the performance of real-time systems for data transfer latency while balancing system power consumption or other requirements through iterative automated tuning. Watch the video and follow some of the resource links provided to dig into additional information about Intel time-coordinated computing tools. Next up, I love dinosaurs, and our colleague Dr. Susan Kaler has provided an awesome article, Hunt Dinosaurs with Intel AI. In this article, she details how AI can be used to support paleontologists that are hunting for the bones of Earth's ancient inhabitants. She also provides some insight on what to do if you ever come across dinosaur bones in your own journeys. The article is great, but the topic was discussed in greater detail at the July 12th 1API Dev Summit for AI 2022. At the time of our recording, the Dev Summit hasn't happened yet, but the links will be included in the description. You'll be able to see the session as well as some additional topics covered at the event. On that note, I'll also remind you to check out our calendar of events to see what Dev Summits, webinars, and other learning opportunities are coming up. Our final topic for this month is the podcast SYCL, Empowering Developers in Academia and Enterprise. Hosts Roberto and Noah touch upon SYCL's evolution and its adoption both in academia and in enterprise applications. They also discuss how academia and enterprise are learning how to program with SYCL in addition to what the future holds for this open standard. Listen to the podcast, and while you are there, take a look at some of the other podcast episodes and resources that are available. That does it for July 2022. Thank you for watching, and remember to like this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with the latest IDZ news.